Hello, welcome to 4D Dig. Do you ever face you are unable to play this game at this time issue when you're playing Fortnite? In today's video, we are going to fix it. Before start, I invite you to subscribe us and you won't miss other videos. Method 1. Reset the network by command prompt. This error may occur for the network settings, so you can try to reset it. Press Win key and R key, and type CMD-admin. There are three commands should be put in the CMD. I will list them in the description below. First, type netsh in ip reset c / resetlog.txt. Then, type netsh winsock reset. Finally, type ipconfig / flushdns. Then you need to restart the PC and see if the error get fixed. Method 2. Delete the cache files and change matchmaking region. Press Win key and R key, type % local app data %, hit Enter to access the cache folder. We will delete three folders, Epic Games, Epic Gamma Launcher, and Fortnite game. Don't worry, it won't delete the account or damage the game. Then, let's change the matchmaking region. First, click our profile from the top right corner and click on menu icon. Go to the settings. Choose the gear icon, which is the game settings. Change the region by clicking the arrow. You can choose different region or keep auto option on. Then click apply. Now you can check if the error is still here. Method 3, change the Fortnite client settings. Open the Epic Game Launcher, click the three dots under the Fortnite. Select manage. Click the folder icon to open the install location. Then look at the folder. Click Fortnite game, binaries, and win64. There will be four .exe files in the same Fortnite icon. We will change the compatibility settings for both of them. Right-click the first file and choose Properties. Click Compatibility. Check Run this program in compatibility mode for and select Windows 8. Then check Disable full screen optimizations. Apply the change and click OK. Finally, do the same steps for rest of the .exe files. I will speed up the process. And you can check if you can properly launch the game. If you play Fortnite on PS5, you can try Method 4. Method 4, adjust the DNS settings on PS5. First, launch Fortnite on PS5 and go to the settings, and switch to the gear settings. Change the region to play in the best ping time on matchmaking region. Next, return to the home page of PS5 and go to the settings on the top right corner. Select network. You can test the internet connection to see if the network speed is too slow. Then go to settings and set up internet connection. Press star button or option button, and you can adjust the Wi-Fi frequency bands to 5Gs for router to get faster Wi-Fi speed. Then, we are going to advanced settings. From DNS settings, change automatic to manual. Now, you will have two DNS. One is Google, other is Cloudflare. So, for the Google DNS, it's 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4 for secondary DNS. If you want to try Cloudflare DNS, it's 1.1.1.1 and secondary is 1.0.0.1. Finally, press OK and see if the error get fixed. At the end of the video, do you guys face the problem that accidentally delete the important data? I highly recommend you to use 4D Dig Data Recovery Free. 4D Dig Data Recovery Free is a professional software that can scan your computer and find out any lost data. Moreover, you can get 100 MB free if you share it to social media. Download and install 4D Dig Data Recovery. Launch it, and you will see the homepage. Click the share button. You will get 100 MB free to try. Now, select the location and scan it. Select the types you want to scan. 4D Dig starts to scan and find all possible data from the drive. Once you find the file, select it, click Recover, and save it to a different location. Now, your files are back to your computer again. Okay, that's all for today. If you have any questions, you can leave your comments below. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.